And so you solved it on Weed.
So I partnered up with Match Made in Heaven. We have a black bachelor. His name is Stevie Bags.
I know. And so what is the difference when you have a black bachelor dating a lot of black women? What is the vibe on the show? How is it different from The Bachelor?
It's not any different. It's two human beings, and it's a diverse group of women. We have white women on there. We have Latino women. We have black women. So it's just two human beings that love each other, which is why I can't understand why we'd never had a black bachelor. So I stepped in and put my money where my mouth was.
Good for you. And the show's a big hit.
It's a big hit. Our numbers are great because people want to see some chocolate yummy too.
Yeah, I do too.
Yeah, and he's really yummy.
Yes.
Oh, my God.